We survived and we are in a hurry. We are currently trying to scramble. There's an attacking planes over there. And in the middle of the campaign, it is not possible to change the difficulty settings, so... I'm still stuck with everything that I had earlier on. Fuck. They're already bombing. And where are they? If they already bombed, where the fuck are they? Stalling here. Altitude 1,500 meters. 360. Turning completely into the wrong direction. There's a plane over there, I think it's a fighter. Now heading 330, and I have 1,300 meters altitude. I can't see the fucking planes. I just dropped the bombs, and they've escaped. I don't have a clue where they are. I should have followed that AI fighter. Oh, they were at the H5, so they were so far away once the bombs dropped. If the that notification was correct. And at the time they were only 800 meters high, so turning to the east, trying to train the plane to not to turn there. Might be flying too low in a fire's 5 o'clock high. Damn this fighters now. Yeah, I'm flying faster now. I was flying too low pitch. Maybe half 11. And half past 10. Yeah, that's better. I'm totally lost. I don't have a fucking clue where the battle is. I don't have seem to have any possibility to find that battle. It's a big sea here.
That's on east! The rich of Garden Town!
And that's it. That was a failure. Well, there's a lesson learned there. Don't go on your own, no matter what. Always follow the flight leader. Real actual wartime life, if I failed to follow my squadron leader, I would probably be at least not flying for a while, and probably court-martialed, sent to the Eastern Front or something. So that was a very, very bad failure on my part. This campaign is truly not going well. I first destroyed my plane without no reason at all, just stupidity, and almost killed myself. And now I failed to do the task at all. Even if I would have followed the squadron leader, the failure of dropping the bombers would have not been so fastly on my shoulders. But now I failed alone. The other part of the squadron did its best. I will be lucky if I'm not court-martialed and sent to the Eastern Front. Yeah, I know, but I don't know where you are. I'm just following the orders and returning to Le Havre. I'm sorry. Okay, where's the control tower? I guess it's that gray building over there. Coming pretty high here, but I'm trusting my flaps. To get my propeller pitch higher because I can't roll with the low propeller pitch. Well, they didn't actually hit anything, and the bombs haven't really made any damages. Actually, they have. Some barrels have been flying there. Nothing much. Is the control tower? Is it not? Here comes my wing leader.